Hi, everybody. It's just me this time. Jenny is she got internet installed in her new apartment, but she's having some computer problems and may or may not be able to record at our usual time this Monday, or rather yesterday when you're hearing this. So I figured I'd go ahead and record up a bonus episode just in case. And this is still Ham Ham Heartbreak. Some people were a little upset that we did 99% instead of the full 100%. And to be honest, after we finished that recording, I got to feeling a little bit lame about it myself. So I opened up a Game Facts, and we're going to go ahead and finish this off. It may not be a full-length episode. It doesn't look like there's a whole lot left, but it'll be something, and we'll have properly finished this thing. So, let's see where am I. I need to go talk to a guy, it turns out. I saw you dance! We want that too, sir. Strange toothpaste-colored hamster. Give it another shot. Supposed to give me another word, although the fact is a little vague. Maybe I have to try again. Ham haw. Practice my dancing. Some less long ones here. Oh, that's a good dance move. And sure, that'll look weird in context. Let's give this another shot. Knock off some socks or whatever hamsters do. I guess hamsters don't wear socks. Cut a rug, bite a rug, paka paka a rug. So rich. Rich in sunflower seeds. Never have to work again. Screw you, boss, I quit. Get your groove on! Oh, what was that? Was that a dab? Was a very strange dance. What do you think about that madness? Definitely your style. Get your groove on! What do you think about that, judges? How do you like me now? No! There was singing! You're so wrong! Alright, well, let's talk to the guy again. Sure hope this FAQ isn't just wrong, because I'm not going to know what to do. Is this guy the same color? Is this the same guy? Aha! Great! Right. Now we're in business. Now, the GameFAQ has given me a very specific list of dance steps. I'm not sure if this is like a puzzle that, like, if I don't use exactly the right dance, are the judges going to say, oh, well, that was close, but you need a blah, blah, blah? Or if this is just what the FAQ author happened to use and work for him, so he put it down as being the right thing. I'm going to go ahead and implement Dude's list here, just because I'm interested to see what he came up. Whoa, that's actually correct. That's the second one that he's got listed here. Okay. Weird. That's a strange coincidence. Take a little nap. That's good for dancing. Then we need ham test. And IQ good go bloat tea blushy ham test. Desley, and end it with la 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 la. All right. Get your groove on! Hell yeah, it is. Hem-ha! Let the dancing begin! Thank you. Oh, okay. It's exactly the same as their dance, isn't it? Except ending it with. Yeah. Except they don't have singing at the end. That's the trick. I mean, they complimented them on their originality. If I did exactly the same dance sequence but added La 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 at the end, that wouldn't be real original. It does make sense as like an identify the moves puzzle, though. That's kind of. Yeah, okay. If that's how this works, I'm down with that. That's a good puzzle, I think. Sort of elaborate, Simon says. That makes sense. You better not say it's very original, though. What? Oh, right, I'm couple number two. Okay. I was startled there for a second. A mysterious rock! Yay. Oh, okay. It wasn't me. Oh, yeah, that was me. Did you just refer to yourself in the third person? Like, I don't know what, I've forgotten what it's called, but that's like old school Japanese Abbott and Costello move. But sure, okay. Congratulations. My ham dictionary is full of ham chats. Oh, is this a new? Yeah, it is a whole nother credit sequence. Great, okay. We are not actually done, but we've got another credit sequence to watch. Let's see if there, maybe this episode will be full length and almost all of it will be two different credit sequences. I guess we'll find out. I'm still a little puzzled about what's up with that Pac-Man ghost hamster. Just ignore the old man hamster. That guy. What? Oh, okay. Like the monkey. All these hamsters, and there's one ridiculous monkey. It should have been all hamsters. It doesn't look wrong, right? It's all out of place. Plus, he'd have to be like a tiny friggin' monkey. He'd be like a 3-inch tall monkey. Monkeys are like living Uncanny Valley. I don't like it. Don't like it. I already mastered the dance moves. We are not making the accessories. We are not making all the accessories. Forget it. We're gonna open the doors and that's it. And you'll just have to be satisfied with that, milk fat. I guess we will go polish this rock we got, though. Just to see if it actually is something rare, or if the contest dude was just blowing smoke up my butt. Still need to go back to the clubhouse, though. All right, all the ham chats, very good. Ham chats. Not sure how I feel about calling words chats. Webster's Dictionary is not a book of human chats. Human chats. Let's see. Ah, here's what I'm looking for. Was that before and we just ignored it the whole time? Okay. A new hook. Do we get to make up new words? What? Just pick one? I should just do all of them, so, okay. Maybe this is a thing that you can do a little earlier, once you've got all four of these words, and since la 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 is, like, the third to last one. And that's all. Contest if it's unless are these words that because I know I guess la 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 is a new ham chat because Harmony made it up, but anyway, ha ha, male hamster, I found the one thing that you were for. I'm your ham. It's a little weird. Your delivery will see no misery. So says Mr. Stewart. Not really, that's a terrible rhyme. Okay, now what? Oh, leave the clubhouse and come back, okay. Oh, there he is. Hamha! I have a delivery! Oh my god! I still don't really understand what this contest was. Your prize is all the missing keys! Yay! That's a little bit... That strikes me as a little bit, we ran out of time to finish the game. But okay, sure. Let me see here. Now, which caves did I do already? I did the, Sunny Peak. Let's see, what did I get? I got Ice, Wave, Moon, and Sun from there. And that is Ice, Wave, Moon, Sun. Okay, that's these. Alright. So let's go see what's in these rooms. And that's everything. No fanfare about unlocking the door. That's a little weird. Oh, yep, I was right. Another rock. I don't remember if it turned out the rocks in here are special or not. I guess I'll get the one. I'll get them. This is gonna be not at all an hour long, so. We'll end with half an hour of polishing rocks. That's great. That's a good idea. That's good video. That's what everyone wants to see. Frightening. What the hell? I couldn't get back to there. Piff. Can I get this? Is this Zelda dungeon music, or is it just similar because it's a generic sort of... It sounds familiar. Alright, back out of here. Oh yeah, and the hole. Next is the bathroom. Will never stop being adorable. Yep, more rocks. These must be rare gemstones that are required to complete all of the accessories. Where Where's the one in Boom Manor? Left and down the stairs. Here's something I wonder. What if I take one of these? This one doesn't have an exit hole. Alright, I'm not going to actually test the respawning of those rocks after all. I do not care that much. Open and polish the rocks. And I guess for the hell of it, we'll see how much jewelry we end up with. But if we're missing any, too bad. Hemha, hamsters that I was already talking to. Let's rub rub. Get to polishing! And a diamond? Maybe those ones up on those pillars are nicer than otherwise. Let's see, let's save the big ones. Stone. especially these, because they're real blue. I like that color blue. It turned into nothing! The Emperor's Gemstone! Jeez. Okay. Yeah, sure. That's a gem, alright. Like already cut and faceted. You don't get okay. You don't also don't get pearls by polishing rocks. That's not how pearls work. That's not how pearls work at all. Good anymore. Yep. Get to polishing. Four. Is that how many I've got? Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. And the rocks that were so important they had to hide them behind locked doors. A wavestone. That's pretty. And ice stone. I'm sensing a theme because that's what the keys were. Chuck that incredibly fragile lace stone into the box there. That's good. And a fingernail! And sunstone. Oh, use that to evolve my Pokemons. I can't do a correct joke there, because I can't remember which ones evolved with Sunstone off the top of my head. No more rocks to rub. No more. That's all. Goddamn accessories can we make? How just by luck and with no grinding, what percentage of accessory making can we fill? We have, I just pick stuff that I have and let's start. Yeah, well no, because the lower level ones are probably like the filler that you need for. So let's start at the high end. Uh-oh, what? What's it for? Do I have to go get the recipes somewhere? And I'm not doing that. Let me see if the... Yeah, there is a recipe for. Gonna read the entire FAQ to find out, so we'll try something else. What do we got? Can you do anything with this? Nope, doesn't know what that is. Alright. Okay, well, okay. This is a fool's errand. So 99.9%. And I'm gonna round it up. So that's what we got. That's all we're doing. How do I make them both face front? Come on, guys. There we go. All right, that'll have to do. Alright, so thanks for watching. Next week, I imagine, unless something bizarro happens, we will start playing the first game in the Hamtaro trilogy, the Hamtaro GBA trilogy, the name of which I cannot think of off the top of my head. Thanks for watching, and I don't know, you can tell your friends and subscribe to this channel if you're not already, so you'll get the alerts when the new movies come out. And you can also follow me on Twitter at Rifflesby, because I also post them there. And you can follow Jenny at LycraShampoo on Twitter as well. And that's all I can think of. So, ham ha, everybody. The opposite of ham ha, everybody. I've momentarily forgotten what I clicked to end the video. Oh yeah, here it is.